4 and 4.
Let us pray for all who suffer as a result of conflict, and ask that God may give us peace. For the service of men and women who have died in the violence of war, each one remembered by and known to God. May God give peace, God give peace. For those who love them in death as in life, offering the distress of our life and the sadness of our loss, may God give peace. For all members of the armed forces who are in danger this day, remember family, friends, and all who pray for their safe return, may God give peace. For civilian women, children and men, whose lives are disfigured by war or terror, calling to mind in penitence the anger and hatred of humanity, may God give peace. For peacemakers and peace teachers, who seek to keep this world secure and free, may God give peace. For all who bear the burden and privilege of leadership, political, military and religious, asking for gifts of wisdom and resolve in the search for reconciliation and peace, may God give peace. And in a few moments of silence, may those who wish to offer their time repeat a moment of silence. We humble before you those whose memory you cherish, and those whose names you will never know. Help us to lift our eyes to the torment of this broken world, and grant us the grace to pray for those who wish us harm. As we honour the past, may we put our faith in your future, for you are the source of life and hope, now and forever. Amen. And as our Lord commands, let us say together, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. May that song, same peace, calm our fears, bring justice to all peoples, and establish harmony in the nations. Jesus Christ.